Yeah, destroyed the Soviet fleet. I'm used to that. Now, let's go back to Seoul. Now, the thing with Seoul here is I don't need to fight it, because the AI will choose some fights to fight too. But I intentionally want to, just to grind these units down and keep popping them. There'll be a couple of spots like that in this campaign where we're going to turn on the grinder and just sit there and grind through everything. And they have a crap load of infantry with crappy APCs. A little bit of anti-aircraft. It would be nice to kill that anti-aircraft so that it's not around later in the campaign. And a crap load of little APCs that aren't going to matter at all. Well, I guess they might matter a little. They can shoot at our boats. Oh, we kept the... Oh, yeah, because the Marines haven't landed yet. Yeah, okay. Napalm and interceptors still around. And we have roughly the same thing as last time, although more recon. These Fiats and Yeah, these guys kick ass, so we're going to use them. And let's go to work. These days I need to remember which binding I have set up to start and stop my broadcast. Hey, when did they get that one? That's a bunch of crap. Alright, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. 1, 2. 1, 2. They did try to actually push that other side last time, so let's go ahead and actually make sure we're protected against it. And there we go. That should be enough. So they're very slow. Watch our battle. Get our dudes out. Get our dudes out. It's moving up to there. Hey, move up to there. I said move up to there. For some reason, when you put the game on very slow, the interface thing seems to respond very slow. Kind of sucks. Let's get out. Alright. Send these two K900s out of the way. That's it for now. I never did do the naval landing here that I said I was going to do last time, but we didn't need to after the whole way things were going. Alright. And you. You go over there. You.
good chance.
Actually tried something here before. Let's hope it works. You know what we're gonna do? We're gonna send these guys back across. Shooting missiles at you. Not looking cool at all, but... Oh, I got something right in there. Yeah. There's an artillery there. It was only 25 points.
Trabalhe, ask me.
see things.
Soda 정렬 완료!
some air cover.
The only good enemy is a dead enemy.
LCM's going on an adventure.
Okay, bus support. Now the fire's out after it kills half of them. 결국 최후의 깃발을 꼽는 건 보병이라고.
Thank you.
빠를 공격은 5명이라고. 소대 정렬 완료.
Those things are way too big. I don't know what the hell it is, but... Oh, so you know what? Why don't I send the rest of this shit over there, too?
Why does it always have to be me?
You go get him some ammo.
적이 사거리에 들어온다면 우리도 마찬가지란 말이지.
Yeah, that one guy has an AT or a rocket launcher and a machine gun. It's okay. We understand. What happened? Oh. 1870 kills. Nice long list. Lost 420. Essentially all of those naval units. That's okay. So we're down another one. So all they have here right now is that infantry regiment that is severely foobar, and they're going to bring in some choppers and some other infantry in slightly better transports with autocannons. Those will hurt, I'm sure. Crap loads of anti-aircraft guns. And napalm guys in crappy transports that we don't care. Oh, and TO-55s. Those things are pretty mean. But these things, choppers, marines, and those guys are gonna hurt too. Yeah, I don't want to do this one, because I'm gonna lose.